you have elbows. Your elbows never stretch. They're always circular. And circular. I remember that the elbows are facing each other, they're never like this. They're out. You know when you come down, they stop at one point and they come in. They go open, they stop, they come in. So your elbows go to the place and your arms fall out. Yeah? Okay, other side.
Thank you.
And also, if you're just in six, just kind of come back in six. Put the hand in the pull your fingers towards you. That's how you should be. Not too much, just a bit. There should be tension, your arms shouldn't be loose. Your arms, your back is in and your arms are held. That way you can stay. Yeah? Okay, let's try the other side.
Breathing. You're not locking and slamming your knee. You're breathing and extending.
she's not the only one. So more and more, pretend you're teaching me. It's this feeling, and now it's this feeling. It has to be clearer. Yeah? Let's do, we're just simple. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2. Small, both legs rotate to down, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, up, da-di-da-di. High, passe, down, other side, same. So 1, 2, 3, 2, both this and this go, yada. And stand. To the back. Da-da. Stand. Elbow lifts your knee. Higher up. High passe. All the way down. You're carving with the pencil. All the way down. Super. Yep. Jump. Legs. Let's see, and your arms leading your leg. arm leads you. Arm leads you, arm leads you, arm leads you. Huh? Okay. First part was nice, second part was a bit cheap. One. Okay, and everyone else? It's not just for her. And you get your arm before your leg. With your leg. Yeah, your elbow is your knee. You know this idea, look. Your elbow is your knee. Your toes are your fingers. So at the same time you take to do your double leg, it's actually led from your upper body. Right? See? Ladies, you know what? Like, a lot of you have really nice facilities and you like have a lot of potential, but I'm like, I see so many bodies and so much technique that you look for something on top of that, because nowadays you can find a body, a strong technique, and major qualities. So at the moment I would describe you, you look two-dimensional. You look like lines. You don't look like circles. You don't look like three. You don't look like your eyes are leading you, that your mind is leading you, your ideas are leading you. You're just doing positions. And it won't serve you very well, you know? Try to think of an image, like you're going down and up. Whatever you need to think about to make something happen also besides just your... Yeah, because I feel like your head doesn't move at all. And you're here. Everything's here. One. You're already up. You just wait. You just went up before you even up. Watch my eyes. We do this. Watch. I'm saying da wa. Look to your fingers. Follow your fingers. Follow your fingers. Yeah. Can you follow your fingers from the bottom? Just try. Elbow, elbow, elbow. Nope, you're already up. You're already up. You just looked up before you your finger. I said, if you follow your finger, keep following your finger. Keep. Okay, better. But we don't need to go backwards. We need to stay forward. That's the idea. Maybe now, ladies, just think about following your fingers, your hands. All these quarter bras. You look like your eyes not connected with your quarter bra. You're here, you're here, you're here, but you're not, you know? Okay, so is that both sides? Yeah? Let's do. Tendu, squeeze up.